cooking, are you?
Huh? Am I what?
You're not cooking, are you?
No. Actually, probably on the cold side.
Oh, that's nice. Remember going in a tub, Greg?
Yeah.
No. Remember, you have some video of that, though.
Yeah. So baby Sims.
Greg's trying to help.
He's
doing his part. Oh, what are you doing to her?
Cleaning her.
Yeah. Someone's had some
poop.
She's
hungry, that's why.
Someone's had some poop explosions. Greg is trying to help.
I think she would have been more calm if she wasn't so hungry. Okay. Towel.
You gonna make big train tracks? What are you building?
Trains, Jack. How many trains?
Which trains? What are your trains' names?
Wolfie.
Who?
Zaya and Wolfie. All my trains is roast beef.
Roast beef?
Yeah, that would call the names.
You making up new names?
Yeah, new names.
Get them. Hey, what's my eye doing?
I say my name.
Gregory.
Huh?
Yes.
Good.
You doing good?
I want to try out cool.
No, you don't want to cry at school.
Yeah.
Big brothers don't cry at school.
Yeah, big brothers need you.
No, they don't.
Hi, baby.
Gotta be careful.
No, it's babies, Dad, two babies.
No, just one baby and a Gregory.
They're two babies.
No.
Yeah, two babies. Two babies, Dad.
Alright, watch it. Greg, alright, get out. Get out. Greg, no. Greg, get out. You're pushing it into her face. Stop. You don't go in there. That's not for you to sit in, Greg. You're going to break it.
Yeah, yeah.
Let go.
Hi, baby sister.
Baby Cakes? Is that her name?
Nah.
What's her name?
Laura. I want to see Nemo now. Nemo's face is happy.
Okay. No more baby sister time?
Yeah. Time for Nemo time.
No, you want this right in the camera here.
Alaska is eating the snow. And all right, we were. Breathing out here.
Greg, please stop jumping in there. Yeah. There you go.
Okay.
Hey. It turned from the camera. You got it. Now move over to where your football is. So I can, now move over to the other side by the fireplace. So I can see both of y'all. There you go. Now I can see both of y'all. Can you turn it on? That's okay. Just lay down beside her. Good try there, Greg. Hey girl, we can finally get some video of you unobstructed since your brother's trying to go to sleep now. You gonna hit some of the buttons? Huh? You gonna play your bouncy seat or just sit there? Huh? Just checking things out. Mommy's making a cake. We got Atkins later. Mommy's making her lasagna, not daddy's.
The good lasagna.
Easy. I'm turning the camera away so you can not, so you're not going to say anything else to be mean. I tried my best. Apparently my best wasn't good enough, but you know. There you go. You can push on them. Push on them. Oh, you smiling? There you go.
It's not working, Jim.
This is Jeff's instructional video here.
But you aren't watching this.
Arm down.
You want it, Kathy?
Yeah, tight.
Introducing the workout.
I want to try it.
Arm down.
Everybody's helping out, pitching in.
I can't really see. Everyone's heads are in the way.
Stop.
Look at the
baby.
My pig.
She can't even fly. Are you guys dancing? Raise your voice. Does that feel good?
Now this. We love
it.
Someone's gonna get flung.
Woo!
Look, Infinity and Beyond, Mommy.
Whoopsie. Two babies down.
That bus got hit all of you.
Nice work, Uncle Jeff.
You like that? Hey, Meredith, where's your pants? What happened to him? You got a right bird? Behind the line of scrimmage. Hey, we're going to get tickets. To make a moment. Everyone enjoying this early action more than the Grayson thought. He tried to pick the easiest costume for the 13-year anniversary today of when St. Francis purchased his franchise. For what? He's taking over his team. By Wednesday.
Did you burn your leg? Yes, you did. I see it.
She doesn't know what that means.
Yeah.
Look at my leg. Kathy must have loosened it up.
Stop it.
No, bring light shining in her eyeball.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe we should slow down a little bit.
Talk nice, Greg. Singing to her?
Yeah.
Sing, Greg.
Mommy, baby, sing good night, night now.
Sing, Jesus loves me, or rock-a-bye baby.
Rock my baby, chop. I want to see baby sit. I know if he's a chop. Chop.
Better sing, Greg. Sing.
Chop. Baby. Four and fire. Things. And fire and bows. And fire and bubble. Fire and mar and way. And for moss and chops. And wait, bye bye. I only come to this you. Come to this school and go away. Stay away for away. I guess.
You got any more songs to sing her? Sing another one. How about Rockabye Baby?
Well, I did.
Okay, well, Jesus Loves Me?
Yeah.
Sing that one.
Well, Jesus, yummy, go in monster truck. Boom, boom, drive it away.
Jesus goes in a monster truck.
Jail.
Hold on, Jesus goes in a monster truck?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Hey, Mommy, you know that? Jesus rides in a monster truck?
A truck. The truck went on me truck. When yacht trucks. And go bum bum bum, fast it burp. But a comic gums, jail, jail. Watch me call Reno.
What'd you do, Greg?
I put my car in my eyeball.
Put your car in your eyeball.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Watch
your step there. That could be a safety hazard.
I like your car.
Gene at all? You gotta do all the cones, monkey.
Opposite of
got finished riding his bike around the neighborhood. So now he's got his wheelbarrow. No, I didn't do that. Well, Kathy took a baby too, so we all had a thing. I had nothing to say. We had that and tried to stop him from using his shoes at parade.
What are you guys watching? What are you watching, Meredy? What's your favorite dog?
T-Bone.
Greg, what's your favorite dog?
T-Bone.
T-Bone too? You both like T-Bone, huh?
No, I like Clipper. Yeah,
oh. Oh, okay.
You said you liked T-Bone.
Well, you said you like T-Bone too, Meredy.
You're telling you I care.
I thought you liked Cleo. I can't see baby, Greg. I see Gregory. Alright, step aside, please. Get your bat?
Yeah.
Alright. You're not gonna run around in the flakes? Then you call it snow covering. Bosco likes the snow. He eats it. Look at Bosco eating the snow. Because starting to cover his back.
And because it's good, Daddy.
It's good?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I saw it on TV.
Oh, okay. You saw it on TV. Okay.
George ate it.
George ate it?
Yeah.
And George had snow?
Mm-hmm.
Better enjoy the snow while we have it, Greg. Not much of it. You think there's enough snow to make snow angels?
Yeah.
Not yet.
Yeah.
You're going to have to wait some. You're going to try?
Yeah.
You can try. Yeah. He's making paw prints all over the place. You better make a snow angel before Bosco makes a mess. Alright, sit down on the ground. Let's see. Is that your snow angel?
Yeah, see?
And this is probably the best as you can get today. Alright. Got snow on your hands?
Hit, Bosco.
Oh, so Jack.
Watching Laura play. Watch her play, Greg.
Dad, let me see.
Yeah, you can see in a minute. Hold on.
Put him down, Daddy.
All right.
Put him out down.
I'm watching Laura play from here. I can see it better from here.
Let me see.
Greg, hold on. Wait.
Hi, baby.
Greg, what did you see?
Hi, baby. All
right, you can talk to her down there.
I need to.
You don't need that. Come on, Greg.
Yeah, sit down.
Talk to Laura down there nicely. Talk to Laura. Talk to Laura nicely, Greg. I'll see. Greg, please stop.
Daddy, let me do that. Let me do this. Let me take Laura. I'm going to take Laura pieces. Please, Mom.
Hold on, Greg. Greg. Look, she's playing. Look. Look, she's talking. You hear her? Talk nice to her. Greg.
Please, let me have it now.
Look at her. Look at her play, Greg.
No, put his hammer down.
I will in a minute.
Now, let me see Chris.
Hey, Laura.
One, Greg,
go
one for each step.
Please, let me put
Greg, I'm taking pictures from up here. Talk nice to Laura. Oh. You like that? Your eye looks a lot better. Your little scratch seems to be healing. It's not puffed up like a golf ball anymore. Hello. There's all your stuff on your shelves. Gregory's dresser that he donated to you. So he can get his own dresser. What are you saying? Do it, monkey. She sees you. She sees Gregory and she stopped crying. Ah, see, you went away. Huh? You went away and she started crying again.
She almost died.
I just want to. Yeah, she wants you to talk to her nicely.
Baby?
You gotta talk to her.
Baby, 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 baby.
babies. Why need to turn my eye on? Why need I on?
Hello. Dark nice bear. Like that? Gregory spent many hours underneath him. What's she doing, Pooh? There's mommy.
I'll discuss your plan with Ike. I'm sure he'll give it serious consideration.
Give a little more push. Mommy's trying to shield her from the sun. Rocking with the
sun.
Yeah. Straighten her up a little bit. He's favoring her side again.
Jeez.
How's that cinnamon roll? Look at the baby on the camera. Hold on. What's she doing, Greg? Look, see what baby Laura's doing. Let's see what Laura's doing.
That baby's smiling.
Huh? She's smiling? Yeah.
And I can't see.
Here's Gregory with his new playground for the first day. We finally got it all put together. Gregory learned some new words. It's a little slippery. Someone puts dirt on it, made it nice and slippery. Whoops. Bosco likes it as a little hideout. Hey, watch out for the dog, please.
So cute. So cute. I want to choke you.
So much to see, huh? Yeah. Say
my hair is still sticking up on the top of my head. See, Mommy tries and tries to get that down, but it just won't stay. It just sticks up.
Maybe next year. Daddy's using the camera. You show Daddy how you use your playground.
No!
Show Daddy how you use your playground. Is that your periscope? Why is it on the ground? It's baby sister swing.
Oh, she's tried. You tried.
You try it. Daddy already tried it. You're flying? Watch out for the side there, Greg.
It was fun.
Getting dizzy. Watch your head. You flying? Like Buzz? You flying like Buzz? Put your arms up like you're flying. Whee!
Say hello, everybody. Say hello, everybody. Hello. You gonna say hello? Huh? Come here.
Too quick. She doesn't know what's going on.
Hello, baby.
Hey, don't pop too fast. What? I'm just excited. Hey, Greg. Hey, stop dropping her.
Lift her head up.
You gotta be gentle. Whoa, Greg. Gentle. You're squishing her now. Yeah.
See me, tell me.
She drooling? Hold her up nicely. Gentle, Greg. Don't squeeze her. Greg, don't squeeze her. I'm It's Gregory. Learn how to swing. Do your legs. Yeah, you just learned yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah, doing it all by yourself. Good job, monkey. Boss kind of back down to it. Gregory's fourth still standing. Do your legs good. Faster. The Christmas tree, I wish I was the star that went on top. I wish I was the evidence. I was the grounds for 50 million hands of grace. Hey, girl. Why are you crying, Greg? Stop pulling on that, please. What's the matter? Not enough nap? Huh? Not enough nap for Gregory?
Yeah.
Well, then why are you whining? It's no fun when Gregory whines. You want to hear Gregory laughing and smiling and Having a good time. See, that's what we like. Mommy's making kebabs. Yum, yum, yum. She's faking a smile there.
Yum, yum, yeah. Yum, yum,
yum, yum, yum. What? Kids ready to eat?
Yeah!
What are we eating?
The dodo bird.
Buffalo and gold.
Buffalo?
Yeah.
We having buffalo, Mary?
They all fall.
No, I'm having french fries.
French fries?
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't see french fries on the menu.
God bless you,
Kathy. Jeff?
The force. The force is strong.
Always the
time.
So you can't take medicine? I'd rather.
There's Bosco all tucked in Sophie's bed.
Oh,
probably chewing at Sophie's bone.
Yeah, we're back at work. 2 weeks.
Hey.
Very nice
day
on Santa's lap.
Huh? What'd you say?
I said you want to sit on Santa's lap.
No, thank you.
This has gotten very interesting masters in the last hour.
I'll tell you what, nobody's. Nobody's a shoe in
here. Put it in the water and that inexplicably.
Yeah, Grace is in here. What's up, Gray? What are we playing? Tony Hawk, huh?
I got one question. None of these guys have any eights like I do on my
curve.
Really?
And he was
on
like
Hey, Mommy.
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
You ready to color eggs?
Yes.
I'm a little teapot. Wanna see my spot? Turn me over and pour me out. Sergeant Major's just going
on. Did you do that?
See that again, Tom? See that again.
All right, you ready, Sophie? I'm a little teapot, see my spout. Turn me over and pour me out.
Oh my.
All right, Matthew, your turn.
We're going to do I'm a little teapot for Uncle Jeff.
That's for the grandkids, man. One day you'll do it.
Wow. You'll be doing that. Okay, come over here.
Yeah, you're doing it for your
dog.
Here we go, Sophie. You ready? You like to do this, so it don't matter about the rest of them. They can call me crazy.
Hey. I think it's real sweet. Do it.
Thanks, Stace. That means a lot to me. You almost want to support me in the room right now.
I think it's sweet, Dad.
Well, Sophie's all
sweet. I feel he's loving that, man.
Very good, Meredy. Where are you, Greg?
You do it. Come on. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Put your hand here.
Right here.
Here is
my
handle.
All right, I'm going to do it with you, okay? We're ready? Maybe you get over here by him.
All right, slide back some. I can't get everyone
okay,
in the picture.
Okay, we're going to do it. Y'all ready?
Let's slide back some.
You got to teach me how to do it.
I'm a little teapot, short.
Here is my hand. Pour me out.
What's that hip into about?
I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my hand. Here is my
hand. When we get all steamed up, we just shout. Tip me over and pour me out.
This is like a preschool teacher over there.
You put it in
very easy. You gotta put it in easy.
And they're done.
That isn't easy.
Very good.
Lower it down. Watch how Greg does it. Watch. Meredith. Watch Greg.
Gregory. Outstanding. Easy.
Can you do it that
on
way?
On a 1 to 10 scale, that was a 9.9.
There you go. We have to turn them around because guess what? Some of them are peeching out.
We don't do dolls with different colors.
Sure, here you go. Sure, here you go.
Easy, Murmur.
Put it in this one here.
That's yours.
All right, Sophie, go see Mimi.
That's yours. Okay, put it in.
All right, Holly.
All right, so you stick it all these couple. Put it in here.
Mom, I want my shirt off.
I don't know what that's going to be. It's going to be dark.
That's okay. Now, put your little hand out, Gregory. It's
tough.
Put your little hand out.
Hold on to it.
Don't swip it around.
Alright.
Now taste it.
Taste it. Put your tongue on it. Put your tongue
just
on
taste
it.
Taste it.
Just do a little bit. Put your tongue on it. Put your tongue on it.
Put your tongue on it. It's not going to hurt you.
Yeah.
It
is.
Ew.
Try it, Greg. Greg, try it.
He's watching me go.
Ew.
Yuck. Okay.
Now put it in there.
Put it in there. You don't want that.
Brush it in there.
Good job.
Brush it on your hands.
He's going to spit on his hand, did he?
They put the salt in there because that represents the tears, the salty tears that comes from your eyes.
He was crying.
That's what he cried and that's what his followers cried when he died. Put it in there.
You want to taste this?
No.
Lick your finger.
No.
This is
no,
sugar.
It's sugar. Look.
Look, it's sugar. It's sweet. Remember we had that
lick your finger.
Just put a finger in there.
Show her how we put it next. You got to lick it first, Greg. Good at
9 o'clock. Alright,
just good.
One more.
Wanna try it? Lick your finger first.
Lick your finger.
Does that taste sweet?
Yeah.
Very better than the salt.
Alright, now this is the sweet part of the story. Okay, because Jesus died because he loves us.
Yeah, and he died on the cross and he was still dead.
Now you get this down. He wants us to know and belong to him.
Yeah, he loves you.
All right, who wants to pour this in?
Baby.
All right, how about you pour a little bit, and then Meredith can pour a little bit of the sweet stuff. Pour a little bit. Keep going. You can do a little more than that. A little more.
First thing we got to do is we got to preheat the oven to 300 degrees. Okay? That's already done. And we got to place pecans in a Ziploc bag. You close the bag, then you guys got to beat these pecans. Beat them up so they crunch up like this. Look. Okay. All right, y'all. Beat the pecans out.
Can't do this on the new table.
Come on. And he was thirsty. Instead of giving him water, the Roman. They did. But when he was thirsty, instead of giving him a drink of water or milk, they gave him vinegar. Would you like to drink that?
How about having it? You want a cup of this?
Yeah.
You want to
drink
it?
That?
No.
What's that?
No.
Okay.
All right, right? So now we got to add.
You want to drink it?
Oh, no. Good.
We got to add the egg whites to the vinegar.
What's that? And then when
and some egg yolks.
When he would wear the car.
Grayson, what's eggs for?
Pretend they're all white.
You know what that's for? Eggs means it represents life. I mean,
wrap him up with his body.
Because everybody starts from an egg.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, and I gotta tell you something.
What?
And they wrap his body.
They did.
And he put nails on his
hands. On his hands, didn't he?
And on his feet.
So he.
We put the eggs in there because that's life. Hey, come on, now focus. Focus.
World.
Most of them should be boiled.
Go look for eggs. They were hanging around.
Were you here when we were trying to do the eggs? Some of them were. Oh, yeah, you were.
I found
one. Okay, keep looking.
Mom, look at egg.
Oh, get out of here.
There's Gray.
Big boy.
Oh.
Big boy.
Easy. Meredith's throwing a man a crack. Then we need to put him back in the containers. Yeah, so we knew how many there were.
Yeah. I found one.
There you go.
Good luck.
I found yours.
Big boy.
Here. Found yours.
Come here.
Found your yellow one.
Look. Happy Easter.
Hey, happy Easter, everybody.
Oh,
you have eggs.
Great.
We don't know how many we have to get, but just keep going.
Mm-hmm. Here. I
put them. Call it off.
See if there's any back here. I see one.
Gregory. Come here. Psst. Here, Gregory.
Okay, go over there. Go look.
I found one.
Look,
Greg, look,
it's cracked.
There's one over here.
Come here, Greg.
Look, hi, hello, Meredith.
Over here, look.
Come here.
Look.
Greg, look.
Come on, Murmur. Look.
Greg, Grant, where another one is.
Greg.
Let's look in a basket.
Go get that yellow one.
See? This way.
No, this way. Go get that one in the basket.
Oh, Polly.
He picked up one. He says, this is cracked.
All right.
Gregory, come here.
Meredith.
Gregory. Come here.
Oh, I see it. Oh, that's a ball.
Come here. Gregory.
I thought that was one sitting on the
table. Oh. Right. Wow, do you think we got them all?
I don't think so.
No.
I
don't think so.
I don't know.
Leslie sees more.
I feel a warm spot over here.
Yeah?
What are y'all doing? Look at me.
Oh, Pop.
Look, Greggy. Who wants chocolate milk?
Who wants orange juice?
Orange juice.
Greg.
Who wants orange juice?
China Station wants chocolate milk.
You want chocolate milk or orange juice?
I want orange juice.
Yeah. Greg wants orange
juice. I'll go with orange juice.
Oh, okay.
Those are sippy cups there. Two sippy cups there already.
Okay,
preloaded.
Where? Oh, these are?
There's the orange juice.
Greg, you want a sippy cup?
No.
We have another one for you.
You're not no friend. No fun.
Look at this. Looks like a spider web. Hunter's chasing a bird.
Did she get the bird?
No.
Not yet.
She gets them up now and then.
She's got to have the right bird.
I know where one she could get.
Yeah, she killed the.
Yeah, I've been trying on that for a couple of years.
Before you break it in half.
You're going to break your one day, Tom.
Don't stop, Greg. Keep going. Meredith's not stopping.
Don't get the brown egg. Don't get the long brown egg. Don't eat the yellow snow. I'm going to get pushed. That's getting the perfect shot.
Push Meredith out of the way.
Yeah. Do what you gotta get the old
crowd together.
Right out.
Don't even be your shoulder there, Leah. Get the elbow.
They'll be fighting in a minute.
Go, Leah.
Shake every one of them.
Go, Leah.
Look high, look low. Look at the trees.
In front of you, Leah.
Meredith's gonna get him.
On the tree!
Ah. Oh, this is the mother load.
Greg.
Over here, Greg. Hurry up, round the other side. Meredith's gonna get them all.
Okay, get it. Go.
Go.
She's stuck in the flamingo. Go, Greg.
You got her silver.
Yay!
Dude, your kid stuck my thing in the.
Come on, Greg. She's.
Come on, Marty. Look in there. Look low. Look on the ground.
Greg, hurry up.
Marty.
Greg, the other tree.
Hey, Liam.
No, don't throw the egg down, boy.
Look, Peggy got a good one.
Good,
oh,
man.
Man, if you got a bunch of them, don't you?